okay.
Maybe happy or not.
With the 11th pick in the 2011 NBA draft, the Golden State Warriors select Klay
Thompson. Yes! Yes!
Woo, shit! All
right. That's sick. Julie! His dad's like, get to work. Get to work right now.
So describe your reaction when Klay got picked.
I was really excited and happy for him. I know Klay's been thinking about this day for a long time, especially since I've known him here at Washington State, and probably even before. So to see him go as high as he did at 11 was really cool. I know we're all proud of him, happy for him. I know his family's happy for him and the rest of Cougar Nation. So we're really excited.
What do you think about his fit with Golden State?
Seems like he fits in pretty well. I mean, they're a team that values offensive scoring and shooting the ball and efficiency and stuff like that. And obviously, he fits the mold really well. So, you know, there's a three-headed monster there with them and Monte Ellis and Steph Curry. So, you know, hope there's enough basketball to go around and they have a good year.
Wearing number 21, your thoughts on that?
It'd be weird seeing him in a different number, in a different uniform, but I'm sure he'll make that number his own in a few years, and it'll be just really fun following him and watching him progress.
All right. What's your reaction to Klay getting drafted?
I think he's a really underrated player. I think I speak for all of us that we're all really happy for him, and we're excited to see him play in the future. We know he's going to do great wherever he's at.
Okay, what do you only play with him for a year, but what lasting impact does that have on Cougar basketball, seeing him get drafted that high?
I think it gives our school better credit, better stock. Might have put us on the map more just because of what he was able to do here. And, you know, he's a standout player. He did great things for our program.
Fans, what a great night it was last night for us and for Klay Thompson, especially for Klay. He being the 11th pick in the draft, boy, not a whole lot you can say except that he's earned it. He's done a great job for us Cougars, helped us win a lot of ball games the last 3 years, and I think he's going to represent us well in the pros. And we just wish him the best. I think he's going to be a great NBA player.
The 2011 NBA draft on ESPN.